Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add MP3 on KineMaster. To add an MP3 file to your project in KineMaster is an easy process. So first of all, open your KineMaster application and then start up a new project. Once the project is opened, you will end up in this timeline. To add media to your project, tap on Media on the right-hand side of the screen. This will open up your media browser where you can select the video clip or image you want to include. Here I'm just going to select a photo. Once you select an image you want to use, tap on tick mark at the top right to import the image to your timeline. Now, make necessary edits such as increasing or decreasing the duration of your image on the timeline, and after you are done, the next thing you'll need to do is to add your MP3 file. Tap on the audio button on the top right side of the wheel, and then from the audio option, you can then go ahead and select your audio files where your MP3 is stored. You can also go ahead and visit the music or short music tabs and get short music from the asset store. Choose one of the music you'd like to download or select it from your audio file section, and once you are done selecting it, you can then get back. Inside the music tab, you will be able to see the audio that you just downloaded. Simply select one of them and tap on plus. Once you tap plus, you can then tap on the tick mark and get to the main timeline. You can then drag and adjust the sound clip on your timeline. Trim split the audio from the timeline according to your preference. And once you're satisfied with the placement and length of the MP3 file, you can make any final adjustment to the project. And finally, tap on the export button at the top right corner and select one of the export settings, and tap on save as video at the bottom right. And that is how you will be able to add MP3 to one of your project using KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode